Mahtook, he drops that one into center field. Here comes Guyer. He will score, and the Rays have come right back to tie it. Mahtook's second hit. He doubled and scored in the fourth. Singles home Guyer, who just prior had doubled here in the fifth.
Well, he just waits on a breaking ball and just pokes it right off the end of the bat, but he's able to drop it over the head of Ian Kinsler. A nice job by Brandon Guyer on the read, knowing that ball was going to get down, and he's going to waltz in